On April 15, YG Entertainment confirmed that Treasure members Jeongwoo and Junghwan have tested negative for COVID-19. Back on April 13, all students attending Seoul Performing Arts High School were notified that a student had tested positive for COVID-19. As a result, the school asked students to stay home for online classes, and some of them had to undergo testing. According to YGE, both Treasure members have fortunately tested negative and will resume activities as normal.